Happy holidays, Hawks. Welcome to the first annual 2023 Holiday Hawk Talk Extravaganza! I'm your host, Noah.
And McKinley.
And welcome back, guys.
Noah, when we said wear an ugly Christmas sweater, I didn't mean, petite.
What's wrong with it? Is there anyone who can show me how to make a regular one?
You know what? I think Cynthia and Ellie can.
Hey, Hawks! Today we're making the ugliest Christmas sweater.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can't give it all away if he won't.
I burned myself.
That's what not today.
Oh, why does it...
Those were some really cool Christmas sweaters. I wish I had one.
Me too.
By the way, did you know that there's an actual dress-up day on Friday for Christmas sweaters?
I did. And now none of you have excuses. I better see all of you dressed up in your Christmas sweater. On that note, have you seen the amount of festivities around here?
I haven't. Can you show me?
Yeah, let's roll to that.
Before the door decorating contest, we went around campus seeing the most festive teachers and the progress being made. Our first stop was at the library, where we talked to Mrs. Cruz about what she's going to put on the door.
I was thinking of putting doves and hands, and they make a big wreath. But within the wreath, they make a big peace sign. Within the peace sign, we're going to say joy to, not joy to the world, but something peaceful like that.
After we went to the library, we went to D15 in Miss Anderson's classroom to see the decorations slowly being put up. So far, we're seeing great participation and everyone is really festive. Can't wait to hear who the winner is.
Going to the gym and working.
We always do my side of the family Christmas morning and then my wife's side in the evening. We do a gift exchange with my wife's side of the family, so that's going to be a lot of fun. And then we'll probably end up heading up to Shaver. My family has a cabin up at Shaver, and we'll head up there after Christmas and maybe spend New Year's up there, maybe not. We're not sure yet. But lots of time with family, lots of food. I'll be packing on some weight over the break, but that's all right. So it'll be good. I'm really looking forward to the break, though, for sure.
I'm going to another country. I'm going to Dubai.
So we normally, during Christmas Eve, get together with my mom and just kind of hang out with her and do small gifts and just visit with my family on my mom's side. And then we, that evening, sometimes we do Christmas Tree Lane afterwards and we do that. And then on Christmas morning, Santa comes to my house.
Thank you for answering our question.
Hey, Hawks! I'm Maddie.
And I'm Ben, and this is Cooking and Stuff.
We're going to be decorating Christmas cookies.
That sounds fun. We got our cookies right here. Start by putting some eyes on it, carrot nose, and a mouth.
We're going to take green frosting, something like that.
And we don't really have a plate. We're just going to put a little on the back, and we're going to glue it to our napkin.
And we're going to make arms.
Next, I'm going to be adding green sprinkles to add texture to the trees.
And I think the sprinkles are a good idea, so as a finishing touch, I'm going to do just like a little...
The same sprinkles, we're just going to kind of add them as tiny little ornaments. Cheers!
Well, what?
I hope you all have happy holidays.
Merry Christmas. Peace out.
That was a scrumdiddlyumptious lunch.
It looked delicious. Honestly, I might just take this off. It got really hot in here, and I didn't have any snowflakes to cool me down.
You know, I think Cam and her snowflake making can help us out with that.
Hi,
everyone. Welcome to How Not to Make a Snowflake. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to get your paper and your scissors, and then you're going to fold your paper like so. And then after folding, what you're going to do is you're going to cut off that little excess piece, and then take your triangle and fold that in half to make another triangle. And then from here, what you're going to do is you're going to fold the edges of your triangle inward. I know this part is kind of hard to do, so just follow as well as you can. And you're going to flip it over and do the same thing to the other side. And then you're going to take that and you're going to cut off the little edges sticking out. And then what you're going to do is you're going to draw on your snowflake. Not a full snowflake, but like one arm of it. And then what you're going to do next is you're going to cut that out. Make sure to clean up your mess and then unravel your snowflake. Wait, why did it turn out like that? My snowflake didn't turn out as planned, but I'm hoping your guys' turn out a little bit better. That's all for this video, How Not to Make a Snowflake. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day and happy holidays.
Wow, I'm a lot better now that I took my Christmas sweater off.
That's good.
McKinley, did you ever have an elf on the shelf growing up?
You know, I didn't.
Well, mine came back for the season, and I don't know where he went.
Oh, you know, I think our friends went on an elf on the shelf hunt.
They did?
Yeah, and they might find them, so let's see.
What's up, Hogs? Welcome to Hog Talk Conspiracies. Today, we're going to be trying to find the elf on the shelf. I'm Rose.
I'm Aiden.
And I'm Abel.
And we are ready to take you on this adventure with us. Let's go.
Whoa. Wait, what is that? What is that? I saw him. I had the pointy hat.
Oh my god. Oh!
Hey, there he is!
What?
No.
Go! Run fast!
Get him! Yeah!
I'm so glad you guys found him. I was beginning to fear for Buddy's life.
Noah, do you like poetry?
I hate poetry.
Okay. Well, we've got some festive poetry here. Yeah, I hope you like it. Hit it, Tony.
Hey, Hawks, and welcome to Poetry with Combo. Today I have three Christmas poems for you to celebrate the holiday season. The first one is called Christmas Bells. I heard the bells on Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet the words repeat of peace on earth, goodwill to men. Our second poem is called Music on Christmas Morning. It goes, music I love but never strain, to kindle rapture so divine. So grief assuage, so conquer pain, and ruse this pensive heart of mine. As that we hear on Christmas morn, upon the wintry breeze is born. Our third and final poem is called God's Greatest Gift. It goes, God's greatest gift was sent to all. He was born in a lowly manger stall. The gift of Jesus to those who believe is a gift of love and life for all. Thank you guys so much for joining me for Poetry with Combo, and I hope you guys all have a wonderful winter break.
Well, that was a wrap on this year's annual Holiday Hawk Talk Extravaganza! Thank you guys for tuning in.
Good luck on finals, and have a great break.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
The Pledge of Allegiance, not the flag flip.
Ready, salute.